We're going on a pic with Nick.
Sounds fun.
Hey, Nick.
We're going to pick Nick with Nick. Or just pick. We're going on a pic.
We're going on a pic with Nick.
All right. I'll show you how we do it.
I found this little snail shell.
Let's see.
And it's
I found this clam shell, and it's for Kyle's clam shell cutscene.
Let me see it.
See, it's a round thing right there.
Oh, I see that. Oh, a snail. Dogs eat snails.
Dead?
Where's your, show me your tree house. That's where you sleep? I can't see you with your camo on. Hey. Whoa, that's far enough, don't you think? Can't you see everything from there?
Daddy,
mosquitoes?
Nope.
That's far enough, son. That's a good spot, though. Night-night.
I can
sleep here. Alright, take your afternoon nap.
Because that raccoons can't get me.
Raccoons? You don't think raccoons climb trees?
They do.
They love to get you up there.
They wouldn't want to climb this high.
That's why you carry a stick with you up there.
I'm gonna hook the fish's mouth on this stick. Come on.
There you go. What kind of fish you got?
I'll show ya.
All right.
A bass.
All right. He's long. You don't have a fire yet, though.
I know.
Sure. And how are you gonna cook it? Just like that? That's fine. That'll cook off. Just put that stick in there again. Oh. Hey, you can cook them right on that rock, probably, if you want to just lay them on that rock this time. Okay. However you want to do it. Your fish. You guys hungry for fish? Treat? Hungry, huh? You just gotta cook it first, you savages. Bunch of savages out here. Here you go.
Make it walk it hot.
You got it. You gotta keep feeding it though. Let's So you want to push that fire underneath your fish a little bit with that stick. There you go. That'll get it hot. That was your fire stick.
I got another one.
Okay. They're so hungry, they're eating sticks. How long until fish is ready? Is it ready?
7 more minutes.
All right, I can wait that long.
Wait, did you say you can't?
I can.
Okay.
I can wait that long.
Wait, no, how big his body is.
Here. What's your name? By Mr.
Blanket.
You know how to get fish going.
You have to count to see how many minutes the.
How do you know how many minutes for it?
Because we count and. If it gets all black, that means he's ready.
Okay. Looks close to ready, doesn't he?
Diarrhea. We need diarrhea.
Is it ready?
Yep.
All right. Wow.
It's of course ready.
It's of course ready, huh? All right.
Yep. He's ready. Now we gotta put a huge rock over it. The fire.
Huh?
See that water?
We gotta say a quick prayer too, remember?
Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen.
Bless us, O Lord.
Jesus. For my bounty, bless the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Oh, we should bring some bread out here.
Oh, fish sandwich would be good.
Come on, let's do it.
All right.
Stick. All right. Can I have that?
Okay.
Peel the skin off.
Yeah, just peel that skin off. We don't want to eat that.
Yeah.
Don't step on the table.
The dogs can, though.
Yeah. Yeah, they don't mind.
Yeah, they love it. I want a little piece.
All right. Make you a little piece off of there, see how it tastes. Try it. What do you think? Tastes like fish? You lit? Oh, go ahead. It must be good. Well, you grab that quick. Don't worry, I'll give you some.
I'll give him some.
Okay. Good job, man. Country boy can't survive.
Yeah, honey.
Just use your fingers if you need to, bud. Did he give you guys any?
Yes. I can feel a bone in there.
You don't need the bones. So I look up, buddy. What do you think? Is that Red Lobster?
Uh-huh. We're at Red Lobster.
This is Red Lobster.
Hello, everybody. Oh, it's jelly.
You look like a monkey up there. You really do.
Should've bought the banana thing.
No more fish, dogs. It's all gone.